Are you happy?
Yes.
Good. This time, you happy? I'm talking about like every, like life, music, how this album has been perceived.
The album is it's funny because my life is mad blessed. Yeah, my life is mad blessed, and my only stresses I notice come from. It's a deeper conversation about purpose. So it's like, I just got done doing this album where every day I have purpose. You know, beyond like clearly my obvious purposes as a father, as a husband, I got purpose on a more selfish level. But I feel like I've created a life where my purpose is too much placed in music. Where like I put too much of my purpose in music.
But you can't do everything. But you also can't do everything.
I'm not saying that I can. Right. What I'm saying is I can't just do one thing and then be a dad. No, I want to do
because
massive.
And that doesn't do exactly what you wanted to do.
Miserable. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. If I go 3-4 days without making a song and like I start, I'm like, yo, that's
you put too much weight.
Yeah, exactly. I'm putting too much weight on these things when it's like, yo, I want to just I go play ball too. Like I want to just play. And this is just the most recent pocket because I just dropped the album, so I'm noticing. But you know, it wasn't like this last year when I was just
in the crib
chilling. But the fact that I'm noticing it, it gives me an opportunity of like correction, figuring out what that's coming from, and then ultimately my findings were that like, yo, I need to find purpose in the smaller things and build up from there.
Fall forward. This is what I mean. Reggie Jackson struck out 2,600 times in his career, the most in the history of baseball. But you don't hear about the strikeouts. People remember the home runs. Fall forward. Thomas Edison conducted 1,000 failed experiments. Did you know that? I didn't know that. Because the 1,001st was the light bulb. Fall forward.
walk in another guy's shoes.
I was trying to walk in his shoes. That's what I was trying to stay away from. Now every move that I make, every punch that I throw, everything's gonna be compared to him.
But so what? I think you got the talent. I believe in you. Do you believe in yourself? Say it.
I believe in myself.
Okay, that's a good start.
Say thank you for grace. Thank you for mercy. Thank you for understanding. Thank you for wisdom. Thank you for parents. Thank you for love. Thank you for kindness. Thank you for humility. Thank you for peace. Thank you for prosperity. Say thank you in advance for what's already yours. was an old IQ test, was 9 dots. And you had to draw 5 lines with a pencil within these 9 dots without lifting the pencil. The only way to do it was to go outside the box. So don't be afraid to go outside the box. Don't be afraid to think outside the box. Don't be afraid to fail big, to dream big. But remember, dreams without goals are just dreams, and they ultimately fuel disappointment.
discipline and consistency. You have to work at it every day. You have to plan every day. You've heard the saying, we don't plan to fail, we fail to plan. Hard work works.
Am I wasting my time?
I prayed. But I continued to fail and fail and fail. But it didn't matter, because you know what? If you don't fail, you're not even trying. I'll say it again. If you don't fail, you're not even trying. My wife told me this great expression. To get something you never had, you have to do something you never did. Fall forward.
Together today. Marriage, that blessed arrangement, that dream within a dream.
Ah! She my number one, and she my number one. I don't need no need of her.
You took an unprecedented stand to fight for this marriage. I mean, to fight for it and to put it all out there. What is it about this marriage that's so special that you would fight this hard to save it?
Well, it's my soulmate, it's the person I love, you know. And you can be in love with someone, you can love someone and you not, and if you haven't experienced love and you don't understand it and you don't have the tools to move forward, then you're gonna have complications, period. We chose to fight for our love, for our family, to give our kids a different outcome. Because her strength and her, you know, man, this is the strongest woman I know. Like, her and my mother, they battling for one.
My wife, you know, is the backbone of our family, you know, and I'm wise enough to admit that.
You speak so lovingly of your wife. Mm-hmm. I'm not going to come back in 5 years and find out that you're not together. I got to have a little faith in someone.
I'd never leave my wife, you know, and you know, I may give her a reason to leave me, but I'll never leave her.
My philosophy is basically this, and this is something that I live by, and I always have, and I always will. Don't ever, for any reason, do anything to anyone, for any reason, ever, no matter what, no matter where, or who you are with, or where you are going, or where you've been, ever. For any reason whatsoever.
Question: what kind of bear is best?
It's a ridiculous question.
False. Black bear.
Well, that's debatable. There are basically two schools of thought.
Fact: bears eat beets.
Oh.
Bears, beets, Battlestar Galactica.
Bears do not. What is going on? What are you doing?
Wow, that is really hard. You really think you can go all day long? Well, you always left me satisfied and smiling, so.
That's what she said!
Michael! Michael! Michael, please.
I've been protected. I've been directed. I've been corrected. I've kept God in my life and it's kept me humble. I didn't always stick with him, but he always stuck with me. So stick with him in everything you do.
Thank you.
be discouraged. Never hold back. Give everything you got. And when you fall throughout life, remember this. Fall forward.